I feel like I need that. I see the Hell Grows oranges coming up over there, so those are gonna be coming up in just a little bit. But oh my goodness, have you tried our Stroop waffles at HSN? So these are the most extraordinary cookies. I had never heard of a Stroop waffle, quite frankly, until about a year, year and a half ago when they launched at HSN. Now, I can't get them out of my mind, ever. We have for you our finger-licking Dutch Holiday Stroop Waffle gift set. And I remember when we had this last year when it sold out. I wanna dive into the offer. If you love it, it is on special. It's the first time that we've offered it this year. Here's what you get. You will get three of the most incredible Dutch cookies. These are those original Dutch cookies. In the inside, there are eight cookies. So it's, you're getting 24 cookies because you get three packs of eight. That's one gift. Then you get these authentic Dutch reusable Stroop waffle tins. Aren't they beautiful? I'm gonna turn it around just all the way around so that you can see that they're decorated just absolutely exquisitely. You can see it has holland on the very top. These are completely reusable. So you can put your Q-tips in there. You can put, you know, whatever it is that you'd like to store in there. Our vision is that you will put the treats in the inside. That's our vision, but you can do what you will. Last and certainly not last but not least, I should say, we are giving you, look, have you guys seen these? Look. Look how absolutely adorable are these. These are our decorative Delft blue wooden shoe ornaments that we offer only during the holiday season. And you'll get one, two, three of those. So the presentation, and by the way, they do come, we don't have them here, but they actually come, this is where the shoes, so the shoes will be all wrapped in this pretty package. And so our vision is that you'll put that in the inside and you'll have the ornament, you'll have the cookies, and you get three sets of these at $29.95. Femke is joining us. Femke, how are you, my friend?
Hello, Marlo. I'm so happy to be back with these stroopwafels.
Oh my gosh, we love them so very much. Let's dive right into it because we get new customers all the time and maybe someone's watching and they were like me over a year ago. They've never heard of it or had never tried a stroopwafel.
Yes, first let me tell you what is a stroopwafel. A stroopwafel is a caramel waffle cookie made from these two thin layers of baked dough with this delicious, soft, cinnamony caramel in the middle. And what I love about these stroopwafels is when I break these and I want you to look at this caramel in the middle. This is a melt in your mouth caramel. It's so good. It's sweet, but it's not overly sweet. It's crunchy on the outside and you will taste that little touch of cinnamon in there. It's so good and they are great straight out of the package. But there are so many ways how you can enjoy the stroopwafel. They are good on top of your coffee or tea. But let me tell you this fun Dutch tradition. On top of your coffee. So you pour yourself a hot steamy coffee and then you place the stroopwafel on top of the mug. You wait about for like 2 minutes to allow the caramel inside to get all warm, soft, melty. Oh, this is so good. This is like a real experience. And it's so much fun to do in the morning with your coffee or share this experience with your friends or family over a Zoom call. It's really good. This is my favorite. And Marlo, there are so much other things that you can do with these stroopwafels. If you like your yogurt or your oatmeal in the morning, just spice it up with some crunchy pieces of stroopwafel or dunk it in your cappuccino. Look at that.
If you like to dunk. Oh my gosh, that looks so good.
It's so soft.
That might be my favorite way right there.
Oh, Yes, of course. And have you thought about baking? Use them for baking or decorate some stroopwafels. This is really so much fun to do with your kids. Super easy. Look at Pinterest and dip these stroopwafels in chocolate. Add some sprinkles, some M&Ms, and you have a real fun activity and a real holiday treat at the table.
Well, those look so perfect. I will say this, they're delicious. They are. Thin, they're very thin. They're this kind of thin, chewy. Here, I'll just break another part of it just so that you can see. And Tim Rivera, I love what Tim wrote. He said they used to serve these on planes. You can see that caramel in the inside. So it's they're not overly sweet. They're balanced perfectly. You do have that little bit of crispness and crunchiness. It's like one of the best cookies you could ever like dream of having. And it was love at first bite for me. And I didn't grow up eating them. And ever since they've been at HSN, and people come up to me all the time. Oh my gosh, I love them. I love the street waffles. As you know, Femke, back in Christmas in July, we sold out. And we're so thrilled to be able to have the holiday selection. If you want them, everything is baked fresh to order. Remember, in each pack, you get 8 cookies, so you'll get a total of 24. You can see that the presentation is always incredible. 3 amazing gifts or 9 gifts for under $30 if you would love to order. So you get the 10s, you'll get 3 of those. Those are so pretty. What a lovely gift to give. And then my favorite are the cookies and these adorable Delft blue wooden shoe ornaments. They're always a customer favorite. You can see you've got the movement here. They're even nice and weighty. And then you can just kind of put that on a little holiday tree. And you've taken the measure to even wrap them for us. So they will all come wrapped and packaged for you perfectly.
Yes, and Marlo, these cookies are so good because we bake our cookies in our bakery in the Netherlands. We use a centuries-old traditional Dutch recipe, and we use Dutch ingredients, we use real Dutch butter, real Dutch flour, milk, eggs, cinnamon. It's really the best cookie, the best selling cookie in the Netherlands, the most famous cookie. And before I started finger licking Dutch, I was a teacher, and I can tell you this, I would have loved to receive this beautiful decorative tin as a holiday gift, because it's a special gift all the way from the Netherlands. And not only these cookies are so good, and this ornament, it's really adorable, but this tin is beautiful, reusable, the perfect keepsakes for your cards, your candies, your dog treats. It's an amazing gift. And the cookies, and I love it.
The cookies are one of my absolute all-time favorites. We also include for you, by the way, you get the gift boxes and the pretty gold foil little ribbon. I mean, so you've done everything for us, soup to, I mean, there's absolutely, the only thing that you have to do is put a little name tag, because you get the boxes, you get the pretty gold foil little ribbon at the, on it, and you obviously get the shoes. The cookies are my favorite part about it. If you've not tried them, what a wonderful way to be able to give a gift to someone and kind of allow them to be able to go on this cultural exploration, I would say. They'll fall in love with these cookies, though. They're great in every single way. I love them on top of a little ice cream, dunking them in a little hot chocolate or even some milk. As you said, Femke, on top of a cup of hot tea or coffee, and let that caramel just kind of melt just a little bit. Just look at them. Thin, it's crispy, yummy. If you haven't tried, treat yourself. Oh my goodness. It will not be your last time buying them. They're so good.
Yes, and Marlo, they also remind me of this amazing after-school snack. When I came home from school, I love to pop them in the microwave for about 15 seconds to allow the caramel in the middle to get warm and melty. It's sweet. It's really good. It's a favorite treat. If you want, you can add a scoop of ice cream to your warm stroopwafel. And the great part, if you love s'mores, make a stroopwafel s'mores. This is really so much fun. This is John's favorite.
Yes.
Especially when you make them on the grill. It's so good. So
oh my
many
goodness.
Options. an experience.
Femke, we love you and John. Thank you so much for being a part of Good Eating. Happy holidays to you.
Happy holidays. Thank you so much.
Thank you. If you'd love to have our shrimp waffles, please stay on the phone lines. Well, guess who won our $25 gift card this week? Any guesses?